around the workshop a bit, make it look 60 years old.
Before hand painting it, rubbing it down a bit, and then spray painting it. lots of looking daft stuff to make things look old.
No, don't.
I'm back in again.
Yeah, go on then.
You've got a bit of a responsibility here.
I know I have.
Is this your friends with this guy?
No, I don't know this guy.
This is where I live now, so I've moved to Randwick. It's a place where you can find pizza on Randwick Street Lane.
Right.
It's where the football's hanging out.
Right.
So you go to your
marbles, it's exactly rainy, you get it dressed in the middle.
Exactly.
Yeah,
she finds
you don't want to move.
ice caps have the wheels like those. Mm. They all got smashed up.
Right.
But they're the original super light wheels.
Oh, right.
I'm missing a the tent is broken on
right.
Second hand, the lad in Nottingham.
What?
Right. Rang me up.
Meant to do that, it's all right. When you don't have the fans,
oh,
yeah.
Where
does it go off?
Something else is going to happen.
Yeah. Somebody said, oh, you need an alarm inside to see if your fans have been left off.
All right.
It was a great
rebuilt, it's just storage and all that. Yeah, but it's always
VW.
Yes.
Thank you.
apparently one of them was dog friendly. It was dog friendly 7 speed.
I don't know what you're saying. I don't know what model you're saying.
Of all places.